What is going on, my friend? Gary Berry here. In this video, I'm gonna reveal an incredibly easy formula to get endless free traffic to your website. Now, I'm on an online whiteboard right now. Now, these six steps that I'm about to cover, step by simple step, have allowed me to personally generate endless free traffic for the last 5 years online. I've done very little paid traffic. I've made multiple six figures online, just getting traffic that's free to my website. And again, this formula is what I've personally used, what my students from around the world, many just brand new people to online marketing, have been able to come in and start to generate not just traffic, but high quality traffic that once they go to your affiliate offer, once they go to your website, actually pull out credit cards and make purchases. Okay, so if you're excited to learn this and you never want to miss out on my latest step-by-step training, be sure to click the subscribe button if you haven't already and that bell notification so you're always notified of my latest videos. But without further ado, let me crack right into this powerful formula, okay? So the very first thing, okay, and I have it right here, step one, is we want to choose a social media platform to start with, okay? The reason being is free traffic, the easiest way is really social media. Social media is full of millions and millions of people that are interested in different topics, different niches, okay? Now you wanna choose just one social media platform to start with to start to drive free traffic. The reason is a lot of people, including myself, when I first got started online, and tell me if you relate to this, I started doing Facebook, I started doing Instagram. My theory was that the more platforms that I promote on, the more traffic that I'm gonna get, you know, or I would listen to a mentor, a guru, okay, so so-called guru, right, online, and they'd say, you have to do Facebook, right? So I'd start doing Facebook, and finally I'd start getting some engagement and things like that, and then another guru would contradict that person. Oh, stay away from Facebook, you have to do Pinterest, and then I'd start learning Pinterest. So instead of all that hamster wheel, that jumping from thing to thing, to really shortcut your results, my first piece of advice is to choose one social media platform to build on for long-term free traffic, okay? So how do you choose? Well, there's tons of social media platforms and this formula really works for virtually all of them, as you'll see as you keep watching. But essentially, you know, you can choose Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. I would recommend you choose the platform to build on that you're on the most or that you like the most, okay? So for me, I always liked YouTube. I would watch podcasts, I'd watch, you know, different videos. So for me, just creating YouTube videos made sense. Maybe you're on Facebook most of the time, you're scrolling, you're looking at family photos, start with Facebook, okay? Same with Instagram. Now, once we choose our platform, the very next step, okay, if I pan over here, right here, is we want to add friends or gain followers, okay, depending on the platform. For Facebook, if you choose Facebook, you wanna add friends. For Instagram, things like that, we wanna gain followers. Now, the reason we wanna do this is because when we go to market and we start to get, you know, traffic, we want people to follow us. We want people to be our friend. The more people that we can gain as followers or friends on these social media platforms, when we go to promote our link, our website, that's gonna increase the amount of traffic that we're actually getting for free, okay? So how do we gain friends? How do we gain followers? Well, what we wanna do is we wanna either add or follow people in the specific niche that our website or product is in. So whatever affiliate product, or if you're promoting your own products, it's in a certain niche, okay? Albeit, you know, weight loss, making money online, Forex, okay? There's tons of different niches that you could possibly be in this video. This is a formula that works for all of them. So let's say, for example, you're in the health and fitness niche, okay? It's a popular niche. What we wanna do is first, okay, invoke the law of reciprocity. So in order to gain friends and followers, we have to first add friends and followers, okay? So what do I mean by that? Well, for example, if you go to Facebook, okay? So if I go to, let me just go back to my main profile. What you're gonna realize is that I've used Facebook for many years to actually promote and get tons of free traffic. But what you wanna do, okay, I have close to 3,700 friends. You can get up to 5,000. I've also removed some. We want to start adding friends, okay? So how do we add targeted friends? Well, you can go on Facebook, for example, to groups, okay? Type in a few words that have to do with your group, or that have to do with your niche rather, and then find groups that, you know, are around that, centered around that topic. And then what you can do is go to members, okay? And you can actually start to add these people, okay? Add friend, and what's gonna happen is a lot of them are gonna actually add you back, and now you're gaining targeted friends. You can do the same thing with Instagram. I can actually type in a hashtag, okay, so health and fitness. I can do this, okay, I can see posts from people that have actually, you know, tagged their photo as health and fitness, okay, and if I find a popular photo like this, the foodie booty, okay? So chances are people are following her who are interested in health and fitness. So I can actually go to her followers and I can start to follow these people, okay? Because I know they're interested in health and fitness. They'll follow me back. Now I'm getting targeted followers, okay? Now I have a lot of videos on Facebook, Instagram, if you wanna deep dive into one of the social media platforms. But again, this is a massive, you know, just overview, step-by-step process. Now, step number three to get floods of free traffic is we now want to share valuable tips, motivation, insights on that social media platform that we actually chose. Okay, now why do we do this? Well, it's a couple reasons. One, if you just go to Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and you just keep spamming, you know, pitch after pitch after pitch, people are gonna unfollow, they're gonna unfriend you, and they're not gonna ever check out what you're offering. We have to first get people to like us, know us, trust us, and then they're gonna actually check out our website. So how do we do that? Well, we wanna make posts consistently on our profile that gets most people to agree or engage with that post, okay? So it kills a couple birds with one stone. So the first off, it's getting people to like us, okay? So if you can see right here, okay? On my Facebook, I'm in the Make Money Online niche, by the way, and I made a post that I knew a lot of people would agree with, okay? I'm broke. Two words people use as motivation or as an excuse. So when I posted this, you know, I had two shares, 37 comments, 116 likes. Now, what these posts are designed to do is get engagement and get people to like you and know you and trust you, okay? So how do we find posts like this? Well, you can go to Google and you can literally type in health and fitness quotes, make money online, success quotes, okay? Things like that. Take one of them, post it on your social media, you'll start to get engagement. Now, this sets us up for the next step, okay? Because as we're getting engagement, now more people are seeing our posts. Now more people are seeing our profile. If you just post pitches, you're gonna have very, very little to no engagement. But by using these posts, we get massive engagement. So when we do the next step, we're gonna start to get traffic, okay? So now the next step is we now post advertisements with calls to action, okay? So after we post, you know, right here, now we wanna post a ad, okay, with a call to action. And what is a call to action? It's basically telling someone to, you know, comment under this post for more information. Reach out to me directly if you want more information. Click the link in my bio if you want more information, okay? Now again, these are designed to build curiosity, get people interested in getting more information on whatever product program you're promoting. So for example, if you're teaching someone how to lose weight, okay, maybe that's what your product actually does, teaches how to lose weight, how to shed fat. What you could do is for this ad post, you could post on your Facebook, if that's the social media platform you're using, but it works for all of them. You could post something like, you know, attention weight loss seekers. I recently came across a product that's been helping tons of people lose weight. Okay, again, you're building curiosity. I'm not saying what the product is. I'm leaving that out so people are curious. And then I say, if you want to learn more, comment info below and I'll share with you more information. And what these posts do, and you can see one right here, okay, so I'm in the Make Money Online niche. I made this post, attention money seekers, okay, very similar to what I just said. I build curiosity, okay, so I share some of the benefits of the product, but not the actual product. Want more information? Comment yes, okay. I shared a little bit of proof. You can add photos if you wanna make it, you know, different. And then I got 38 comments. Yes, I want more info. Okay, yes. So what happens is once you make this ad post, okay, you'll start getting a lot more engagement because of the other posts. Now we want to open up these people's profiles and message them our website, message them our affiliate link, okay? And this is how we're driving free, endless traffic. We're gonna get tons of people commenting, and what happens is we're gonna send them our affiliate link and your website, whatever you're promoting, and you're gonna get tons of visitors and traffic. And just a few last steps, okay? Once you start doing this, you're going to inevitably start making money from these methods. Now, if you're not promoting something that's high converting, I highly recommend you actually click the first link under this video. It takes you to a free overview of my number one affiliate system that's incredibly high converting, that literally pays you instantly, okay? And it pays you even on autopilot. So it has all the capture pages, the follow-up emails, the upsells, different income streams, all that done for you. And you can actually use these methods to send traffic to that. But if you already have a high converting product that you like, you know, feel free to use this method for that. But you're gonna start to generate sales with this formula. And the last key that I highly recommend as a bonus tip is if you're in the make money online niche, which I know a lot of people who watch my videos are, you now wanna share results. So as you use this formula for free traffic, you're gonna start making money. And then what you wanna do is actually share those results on social media to get more results, okay? So what you wanna do is you actually want to, you know, even on Instagram, okay, you can actually share your results to your Instagram story, okay? So remember when I said post ads? Well, you can either post ads on your profile, okay, like this, or you can post it on your Facebook story or your Instagram story, okay? Something like that. So I hope you got a tremendous amount of value and you now know how to get endless free traffic to whatever website you're promoting. If you never wanna miss out on my latest videos, because I'm gonna be breaking down more formulas, more step-by-step strategies that work. Again, this formula has been proven time and time again. It's highly effective. Subscribe and hit the bell notification again so you're never missing my latest weekly videos. And last but not least, if you want access to a system that has tons of affiliate products, high paying, okay, up to $2,000 or even more in some cases, then go down below, check out that free video, and I think it's gonna blow your mind. Anyway, my friend, thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you on my next training.